Crazy. Think about the culture we live in. See, you first thing. Think about that. Think about when you guys walk into your halls at school, how does it look? Typically, look at people like, you smile at me first, then I'll smile at you. You say hi to me first, then I'll say hi to you. Or you show me respect first, and then I'll show you respect. Some of you walk into class like this, too. You sit down and look at your teacher, you say, you be a good teacher, then I'll be a good student. Or you work some of this for your parents. You're like, you be a good parent, then I'll be a good kid. Sure. But in this culture where everybody's waiting for other people to go first, when does anything ever change? The answer doesn't. You're all waiting. The other thing I'll let you know, like, I got two girls that are still left. They've been waiting. But look at how thick this track is. How are you ever going to hear them in this track? They're going to have to do something. But the reality is this. It's so much more work trying to figure out where you've been when you wait until the end. My message to you today is it's time for you guys to start getting courage to be the ones to go first in life. And maybe for you, this is like you're the first one to graduate high school with your family. Maybe the first one to graduate college with your family. Maybe it's the first one to not be the one strung out on drugs by the time you're 18. But the idea is that time is not money, time is everything. You guys be able to do this, you gotta get where you've been in this track.
Yeah, you can't find out.
I can't even thought you knew the answer. You How many most people in your high school raise their hands?
Oh, the answer is this.
Okay, listen.
No, we don't raise hands, we just say the answer.
This conference today is getting you excited about this idea of dreaming. It's like you guys used to with your kids before this craziness happened to you. Before you quit being in school to participate and take chances and not dare to fail. We got to get back to that mentality. We have to. You want to get to show? Despite seeing how this all works. So I want to say thank you for being part of it.